Oh, before we start, this is Phil. He's going to teach us how to shuck an oyster in the proper fashion.
Curve side down. Knife in the end, so to speak. And work it, work it, work it, work it in.
Man, you're a pro.
Slide it along the top.
That was really fast.
And done.
Beautiful.
Who's hungry?